I did 46 of these ones before I finished. You can do more or less. That's totally up to you. That depends how many you want. You can continue a little bit further down the back. That's up to you. So that's it. I hope you found this tutorial easy to follow. If you did, please press thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.